3-1 pitch. That's driven into the alley in left field. Bautista turns a corner. Ellsbury bobbles it for a second time. Bautista's being waved home, and Gregorius can't handle the relay. Well, I'll tell you what, there was some sloppy play right there. Ellsbury got over, cut it off, bobbled it once, and then bobbled it again. With that, Louis Rivera, the third base coach, waved Bautista around third.